guys, that was a more generous line than I realised.
What's that?
Because the barrels were further out.
Yeah, it went pretty well.
The line was much easier than I meant.
That's not bad for early days.
They're jolly willing.
There's not a lot of time and you're on the right beat.
Yeah.
They're kind of like, what?
And I paid a little more attention to sort of changing the positioning of his head more than his shoulders.
Yep, good.
Think so much about getting his body around it, forget about his eyes.
Yeah, well, that's what I was going to say. Don't worry too much about anybody's eyes. Keep it. Good girl. Keep squeezing. Come on. Oh, I was stuck on my block. Okay.
Okay.
Each time you're letting them out, instead of keeping it like a pogo stick, you just bounce in and you jump one more bounce.
Yeah, I felt like pogo stick was doing this.
Well, you've got to get over the bouncy, but get the candle bouncy enough, you never have to go forwards.
Yeah.
That's the wrong word. You go forward, you just stay going up and down.
No, I know what you mean.
Yeah.
Okay.
Good.
up and you're back in.
Really just,
okay, yeah.
Because after that, you don't get the same green.
He's got a couple more chances at it. Boy.
Well, they're born today. Flying United.
There will be no peanuts. The pilot is crazy enough.
Good
boy.
Nice.
I forgot where the duck was, wasn't it?
Eyes.